Hey everyone, welcome to this video where we will be analyzing the crash test results of the Suzuki Jimny 3-door from the 2018 Euro NCAP test. The overall rating for the Jimny was 3 stars, but let's take a closer look at the results. Starting with the adult occupant crash test, the Jimny scored 27.9 points, meaning a 73% protection rate for adult passengers. During the frontal offset test, the driver's airbag didn't perform as expected, leading to head contact with the steering wheel. This resulted in a marginal rating for head protection. Additionally, the passenger compartment experienced significant deformation, resulting in weak protection for the chest area. However, the Jimny received good ratings for knee and femur protection. On the downside, the instrument panel and dashboard posed a risk of injury, leading to a marginal rating. In the full-width test, protection for the head and chest of the rear passenger was rated as weak. The front seats showed marginal protection against whiplash, while the rear seats received good ratings. The standard AT system performed well in city driving, but didn't receive points due to poor head restraint performance. Moving on to the child occupant crash test, the Jimny scored 41.4 points, which is a 84% protection rate for children. The frontal offset test showed good protection for all critical body areas except the neck, which was rated adequate. The side barrier test also showed good protection for both dummies. The front airbag can be disabled for a rear-facing child restraint, and clear information is provided to the driver. In terms of protection for vulnerable road users, the Jimny scored 25.1 points, translating to a 52% protection rate. The bonnet provided mainly good or adequate protection to the head, with poor results in certain areas. The bumper offered good leg protection, but mixed results for pelvis protection. The AT system had weak performance in pedestrian avoidance tests and doesn't operate in low light or with faster moving road users like cyclists. Finally, the safety features analysis showed a score of 6.5 points, equating to a 50% protection rate. The Jimny comes with a seatbelt reminder for front and rear seats and a standard lane departure warning system. It also has a speed assistance system that allows the driver to set the maximum speed. Thanks for watching, and let us know your thoughts on the safety of the Suzuki Jimny, especially the newly unveiled 5-door version in India. Will it be safer than the European 3-door version? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.